So tell me, what are you most excited about coming into this first year?
Most excited. I'll be the first one in my family, as far back as I know, to actually go to a university, four-year university, and graduate. At least that's my hope.
Exploring new options and just having the fun at Tennessee State.
I'm hoping to walk away with a piece of paper stating that I am somebody.
Just staying focused, you know.
The school is very clean, it's very nice, and I really like the way it's set up and how they have directions to everything.
So leaving home is no big deal, leaving Peoples is no big deal?
Well, it's going to be. Right now I'm saying no because I'm anxious and excited, but I know it'll hit me.
This becomes an extended family for her, and it will be something that will be years and years of wonderful, happy memories. I know it will be.
First of all, I would like to start out by welcoming all of the parents and the students who have come to Tennessee State University to participate in Summer Priority Orientation. This orientation process gives the students an opportunity to, one, get their classes in the schedule, in the computer, prior to many of the other students who will be returning to school in the fall. In addition to that, the students will meet their roommates, they will make new friends, these will be lifelong friends for them. The parents will meet other parents. Sometimes they'll meet parents from the same city in which they live, and they will discover that maybe the students went to the same high school. So there are a lot of discoveries here for this one day of information that we have packed in for our students.
When they go home, if it's near or far, that they have the necessary information that they need. The unanswered questions, the concerns that sometimes we leave and say, well, I forgot to ask this question, or I should have asked that question. So we're trying to give them information from various departments on campus. I have a parent package that I'm distributing to the parents, and hopefully they can go home and reflect on that information later on, and we have contact information, email addresses, telephone numbers. So we want to make sure our parents stay connected. And with my program, I will be contacting parents throughout the semester, getting them involved with our students.
And I know this is a trying time for parents, a separation. We actually have a parent orientation session today as well that starts at 9:30. And in that session, we will have a speaker to talk on the empty nest syndrome, because there is some separation issues when a parent has a child leaving home maybe for the first time and for this kind of duration.
Call to be connected to their students and stay connected until they graduate. So I think it's very important this day and time. We have a new trend of students. We have students and parents that want to stay connected from high school to higher education. And like I say, this program would benefit not only the parent, the student, but it also benefits our university in letting them understand our perspective, our culture, the university, and what Tennessee State's all about.
Are you ready for this?
Yes, I'm ready to go. I was ready to go when I got the acceptance letter.
Hit me!
Welcome to Tennessee State University.
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 Welcome to TSU.
Welcome to Tennessee State University.
My daughter's room will stay the way it remains so my baby can come home. Her daughter, however,
will have a sofa, a sleeper sofa when she comes home.
Philip, where are you from?
Antioch.
What is your name?
Herb White.
Where are you from?
Detroit.
I'm from Chicago.
How long did it take you to get here?
About 6.5 hours.
So what's your name?
Whitney Taylor.
Whitney, where are you from?
Akron, Ohio.
Where you from?
Clarksville, Tennessee.
So it took you like a long time to get here, right? No, you just right down the street, right?
Right down the street.
Where you from?
Clarksville, Tennessee.
So you like, I thought you're not going away to college, basically.
Pretty much.
You right at home?
Yes.
Oh, I had to come from, I took 2 or 3 interstates to get here.
How long did it take you to get here?
About 9 hours.
What's the one thing that you consider to be your biggest challenge?
Getting used to the campus, not so much the people because they're friendly already. This isn't my first time down here.
I don't know, meeting new people, and it's a bigger space. I came from a smaller school, so finances, that's about it.
My biggest challenge would probably have to be having to make new friends and meet new people. Yes, because I'm not really good at meeting new people because I get kind of nervous.
First year will be getting to know all the teachers and setting up my own schedule. This first year will be mainly for learning how everything goes.
Keep my focus and going to bed early and keep my grades up.
What are you most excited about coming here to TSU?
Wow. I'm not really sure if I can answer that. I don't really have a certain thing. I love it all. I like the natural beauty of Tennessee. I like the people out here, so I can't really give you a specific about what I'm excited about.
Being on my own, my mom's kind of nurtured me a lot, so I think this experience will let me grow up.
Do you expect her to like bring laundry home, or how's that?
Yes, I do. I expect her to bring laundry home. I expect her to come home and try to load up on groceries, everything I did to my parents.
All right, so you know they say for every hour you're in class, you're supposed to be studying for 3 hours out of class. You know that, right?
I do now.
Come back August 22nd and be ready to move in and begin our matriculation of academics. So we want our parents and students to be welcome to our TSU family. We thank them for coming here during this beautiful hot day, but we enjoy providing the service that we need to provide to our students and to our parents.
Welcome to Tennessee State University.
Welcome to TSU.
Welcome to Tennessee State University.
Welcome to Tennessee State University.